Let us see the spot created by ordinary torch and a laser.
We will see the law of reflection. The angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection.
Okay, we will see the dispersion of the multiple wavelengths using a torchlight. Hold the CD in one hand and the torch in the other hand at an angle. As it has got multiple wavelengths, the wavelengths will get dispersed and will get a spectrum.